mismo? Ano lang yung sa tingin mo ba yung portion na kailangan ko yung forgiving?
Match their effort. That's what I think. Their effort, like, the layo ng effort nila sa amin. I think they control the glass. I didn't see the stats, but that halata naman si game. They control the glass, they control the pace. So I really think that that's what we have to improve on come game two. Effort isn't top. So we have to come out blazing.
Your last year in the UAAP, syempre, if you guys lose the game, final game, so personally, ano yung effort
nila gawin mo? We're not gonna lose game 2. That I'm gonna make sure of.
Malaki na yung lamang ng second half. You were visibly frustrated na nung nasa bench. So heading into the next game, what would be your mindset? And ano na rin yung sinabi mo sa team mo kanina nung after?
Didn't really say much to the team. Yeah, I was frustrated because of course I hate losing. But yeah, I gotta keep my emotions in check. Things didn't go my way today. Things didn't go our team's way today. So, but I think we're all right. Come tomorrow morning or maybe later tonight, you have to move on. It's a series. Sana today till Sunday, magkandagising namin. So.